speed up. Just be aware of the light conditions tonight.